people send out them house like a prisoner. Me tell you this in a this video when me stick so like a CNN. When you show face and a message for all of them, you use the brain in a writer. We have said don't be a stupid and follow your consciousness.
Hello, I'm from the government with
la salute degli italiani. Solo pochi giorni fa ho chiesto di cambiare le vostre delicate abitudini di vita.
Hello, I'm from the government with an urgent message about the coronavirus. With an urgent message about the coronavirus. About the coronavirus. We know many of you are confused. Some say it's no big deal. Italians are freaking out. The Chinese are hiding out. And Aussies seem to think the virus attacks your butthole. Medical experts have coined a scientific term to describe the situation we're now facing, a shit show. It's important to note that the shit show isn't caused by the virus itself, which we can manage, but rather by dangerous levels of egregious dumb fuckery spreading about the virus. Through forensic analysis, experts have traced the path of the dumbfuckery back to this malignant shit funnel, who said he's not worried about corona since it's no worse than the flu. One of the symptoms of dumbfuckery includes not understanding simple math, leading many to laugh off this virus for only having a death rate of about 2%. Since experts say the US alone could have 96 million cases, 2% of that comes to approximately a lot of fucking dead people. Of course, the death rate is much higher among older people. This has been largely dismissed due to another symptom of dumbfuckery, not caring about the elderly, or as experts call it, being an asshole. If left unchecked, this shit show can drastically worsen the impact of coronavirus by overwhelming a country's healthcare services.
Thank you. Stop me before I build. Thank you. synthesizer, ladies and gentlemen.
Do-da-da-da-da.
they needed to make their presence known not only where these officers worked at the third precinct, but outside the home of the man that they, you know, saw on video with George Floyd.
And these police officers, they have all hired pretty prominent attorneys who have been involved in other officer-related deaths too, right?
So they are part of a group of officers, a panel of attorneys that are predetermined and assigned to police officers as part of their legal defense fund.
All the way down to University, but it's happening right by Allianz Field. You can see some emergency vehicles to the left of your screen as well. Actually, we're going to stay on this, but you can start to see the flames come up higher. Again, I guess the concern would be is it's hard to tell depth on a traffic camera. I don't know how close that is to Allianz Field or not, but the flames are starting to grow. They're starting to build. There's more smoke coming on right now. It's now 1:02 in the morning. This is the latest fire to spring up. There are several of them. I heard from the fire chiefs as we spoke to them last about how they're going to try to go in and attack those other fires. We spoke to them at 12:26, and he said every half hour he's making assessments on what.
Bless you. Funny how things can change, nigga. Funny how things can change, nigga. Funny how things can change, niggas. Funny how things can change, nigga. Funny how a nigga will change things. It's funny how a nigga will change things. Funny how niggas can change things. Funny how niggas can change things. Funny how change can nigga things. Funny how change can nigga think. Funny how things can nigga change. Funny how things can nigga change. Funny how will niggas change things. Funny how will niggas change things. Like nigga, 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 again, 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 again. Funny how niggas gon' change things.
It's my life I'm fighting for. It's my life I'm fighting for.
My life I'm fighting for.
You led me on a dream with no reality to try and take my pride and take my legacy. Your naked world has no respectability. I came a long way with no hospitality. It's my life I'm fighting for. It's my life I'm fighting for. It's my life I'm fighting for. I'm tired of hearing words of sympathy. Back on your own society. I'm not waiting, my tomorrow has to come. I ain't waiting, just take a look around. Yeah. It's my life I'm fighting for. It's my life I'm fighting for. It's my life I'm fighting.
With the latest gadget from the mean machine, are running the same game with another name. Down in your brain, blowing your mind, stealing your time, smooth and slick with the latest trick to get rich quick from nonsense at your mind's expense. As your mind digs the scene from the mean machine, designed to drive your brain insane. Loudspeakers blasting inside your head, saying what someone else said. What they want you to know, go fast, slow, getting you high off the latest lie, telling you when, where,
your mind digs the scene from the mean machine, are running the same game with another name. Factories of insanity playing on your vanity as they distort your sense of self, telling you what you need and how to succeed as they steal all of your wealth. Probing your mind, trying to find how to scheme on you best, from program schools with devilish rules putting you through the test. Death-dealing devices sold at high prices, designed with you in mind to buy as they kill you slow. Some of y'all don't even know y'all paying the machine to die. Mechanized lies dressed up in disguise in forms of various kinds, treachery and deceit the people must defeat in the battle for free men's minds. For complete domination is the goal of this nation, of all free-thinking thought, and those who oppose will be killed by their foes, the flunkies whose souls have been bought. Transplants to revive the living dead, replacing the truth with lies instead. Newspapers, radios, TVs spreading lies across the seven seas. Robot men with computers and brains, spaceships, cars, trains and planes, all calculated to blow your mind, moving faster than your sense of time. Living luxuriously soft while the people slave hard, for the devil would have you believe he is God. Chemical drugs that keep you high, while a mean machine creates another lie for power, glory and worldwide fame, while running the same game with another name. It's the computer's equation for worldwide invasion. It comes in the name of peace and goodwill. All of them are lying as they keep on trying to set the people up for the kill. Population control of the people with soul all over the planet Earth, manipulating their will with a tiny white pill to control their natural birth. Behind the scenes schemes, furthering the mean machine's dream of conquest and world domination, from the farthest depths of the universe to the smallest earthly nation. Radar, sonar, laser beams, jets, tanks, submarines, megathon, H-bomb, napalm, gas! All this shit will kill you fast. All products of the mean machine, the devil disguised as a human being. And he will even preach that God is dead, and some of y'all will believe what the devil has said. And he will then act as the world's police, and the sun will rise up in the west and set down in the east. And when it came time for the end, and when it came time for the end, and when it came time for the end, the men will look like the women, and the women like the men. And some will dance in a hypnotic trance, like as if they have no care. But these will be signs of the changing times, that the end is drawing near. But it was prophesied many centuries past that the end will come in a fiery holocaust, and only the righteous people will survive the blast. And the devil's machine will bring about his own end, and peace, love, and joy will reign once again. And man will
understand, man.
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 And man will
understand.
And live in harmony and peace, and the sun will once again rise up in the east.
Is coming like a ghost. star.
Why must you fight against itself? Government leaving the youth on the shelf.
This place, it's gonna be like a ghost.
No job to be found in this country.
Can't go on. People getting hungry.
Left you right next to me.